And I enjoy the fact that I get to deal with so many people and solve all of their problems. We are here at Sodick in Chicago today to talk with my friend Leo about service and support. And let's be fair, guys, we hear about the importance of it all the time. Some companies better than others, we know, and we hear it regularly. Salespeople sell the first one, service and support sells all the rest. I know me personally, I value service and support so much in anything that I buy with value. And we get to hear today Leo's version, because he's been doing this a while with Sodick as well, his version of what service and support means to him and how Sodick uniquely takes care of you, the end user, you, the customer, through years and years of experience as a Japanese company. So Leo, let's talk about service and support from your perspective.
Excellent. So from my perspective, service and support is all about the customer. If the customer's not happy, if the customer's not satisfied, well, how is he going to make any money? How is he going to produce anything in the future? With that partnership with us, we take the initiative to take it that step further.
And you guys have a pretty big team that supports this effort as well, because I know how much you value those excited people that are just so grateful that you were able to help them in those difficult situations.
And that is correct. We have strategically placed engineers throughout the country, so that way we can have service readily available. Now, unfortunately, everybody has a service need, so we do prioritize our customers who are in down situations ahead of anybody who needs preventative maintenance or possible light assistance that is still able to utilize the machine.
And that makes sense. I mean, let's be fair with the whole industry, right? I mean, preventive maintenance is important. We want these machines to run. I've talked to a couple of the other guys. You got 0 micron runout on 17-year-old machines. We know the quality of what's going on. But how expensive is downtime, right?
Downtime is the worst. When you're working in a shop environment, and myself, I come from a manufacturing production lead position. So once you've started looking at all of the different costs involved, the employee cost, the overhead cost, everything that it takes, hour by hour, that machine is costing you hundreds, if not thousands of dollars.
So true, and so heartbreaking sometimes as well.
Absolutely.
So people like you instantly become our best friends.
Well, you know, and I have so many friends out there, and like I tell everybody, you wouldn't be calling me if you didn't have a problem. And I'm perfectly fine with that, and I enjoy the fact that I get to deal with so many people and solve all of their problems.
I like that a lot, Leo. And I know the people out there appreciate it coming from you. And I know that you actually had one right before we hit record. I know you got a couple other conversations coming up, so we won't keep this too long because, again, I know how important service is to you. Probably way more valuable than you talking to me on camera right now, right? It's taking care of your customers.
That is correct.
Yes. So, Leo, thank you so much for sharing this, the importance of what you guys do, the significance of how it matters to you, and overall as a company from Sodick to make sure that everyone is serviced and supported.
I appreciate it. Thank you.